The human mind is remarkable of all creation. It starts working before we are born and works 24 hours uninterruptedly, storing information, collecting information, never stops until we stand to give a speech as a Toastmaster. Fellow Toastmasters and guests, we have the greatest experience by this anxious moment when we give our speech. The trembling legs, the blood racing through our veins, and those sweaty palms. But eventually the pain passes. There are two kinds of pain. The pain that hurts you and the pain that changes you. Let me tell you, at the middle of the 15th century, a boy was born. He was a servant of a king. He built an extraordinary religion in his workplace where the life was cheap. He created his masterpiece driven on the basis of success and survival. It took more than 5 years to complete his masterpiece. You know the name, the person is Leonardo da Vinci. The doctor forbade him to paint actually. But he turned a deaf ear to the doctor and kept on painting that masterpiece. After the excruciating pain, he kept on painting that because he knew that the pain passes. Pain passes. In 1992, a girl was born in Arizona without hands. The doctor did not know why she was born without hands. And the doctor announced that your daughter will die off within 24 hours. And now, fellow friends, after 30 years, all the doctors are dead and the lady is alive. She is Jessica Cox, the famous trainer and the speaker. She made her achievement with her feet. Fellow friends, eventually the pain passes. Leonardo da Vinci made her achievement with the help of his paintbrush. Jessica Cox, with the help of her feet. And you, my friends, when you started your speaking career as a Toastmaster, your legs were trembling, blood racing through your veins, and sweaty palms you had. No matter what you're speaking, no matter where you're going, no matter who's observing you, just follow your heart. Shams Tabriz says, don't go with the flow, be the flow. Because the pain passes. So always think that the pain passes and don't follow the others. Just follow the dreams you have in your mind. Because one day the pain passes and the beauty remains. Fellow friends, when I started my career as a Toastmaster, I had the same feeling. At the time of my icebreaker, I was about to break my ice actually. I did not have any idea about it. I had the severe pain. Nobody was there to console me. Nobody was there to tell me. Nobody was there to guide me on the way. But in my club, there was people to guide me off. The passage of time, I learned the art of speaking. The passage of time, I learned the art of excruciating pain, releasing the stage fright. And all the way from Pakistan, I move over here to release my pain because I know the pain passes. But the beauty remains. Trembling legs, First time, blood racing through my veins. First time. And sweaty palms, right now, I don't think so. So when you are chasing your dream, not girls, when you are chasing your dream, don't think of, like Jessica Cox. She got the world record of Guinness Book of World Record. She made an achievement with the help of her feet. She was the first pilot. She was able to fly a plane with the help of her feet. And after excruciating the 5 years of efforts, Leonardo da Vinci was able to paint the beautiful painting, Mona Lisa. Because he knew, he did not give up, that one day the pain passes and that masterpiece will remain over there after me. So whatsoever you are speaking, fellow friends and Toastmasters, just think the time you are having right now, the hard time you are having right now, eventually the pain passes, but in shape of you people, the beauty remains. Over to you.